Good morning, Haberim, friends, esteemed scholars and young minds. We gather here on Purim 2020 to celebrate Jewish legend and feminist icon Esther. Over my many, many years at Milken and Sinai Akiba, I have learned that this beloved holiday teaches us a lesson. L'dor v'dor, from one generation to the next, the importance of orevut, mutual responsibility. Dear scholars, have a blessed day and Chag Sameach le'kulam.
Spectacular! Can you tell I made this outfit entirely myself? Okay, well, not all by myself. Little Henry chose the color for his matching puppy sweater. To celebrate Purim, I bought these delicious vegan, gluten-free, cruelty-free, dairy-free, gender-inclusive, kosher halal Chol of Israel hamantaschens. The only thing they have in them is chia seeds, and the baker himself told me he'd put a little extra love in them if I donated $18 for the chai. Enjoy, my little chickadees!
Hi, my mom called to excuse me early.
It doesn't look like she's called.
Really? Let me check.
Your speech today was really amazing.
Oh, thank you, Bo. Guys, look, Jesse brought these hamantaschens for us. Ah, don't they look delish?
Yeah.
Would anyone care to have one?
Pass them over.
Dude, absolutely.
It's Purim, why not? Ah!
Dude, these are really good, man.
Aren't they? Oh, Jesse. That was so nice of her. Sharing is one of my favorite aspects of Arivut.
Sarah, these are so good. Are there any chocolate ones? Are there any more?
Rashi? Rebbe? Is that you?
Hineni!
Ah!
Gordon, my son, the fool who traveled is better off than the wise man who stayed home.
BK, what's wrong?
Oh my God.
Oh, Sarah. Sarah.
Oh my God.
Shogun. Oh my God. Sarah.
Stop.
Sarah.
Yeah.
Roll another one. Sit up, never lack, you know it's special packing with them automatics. We gon' set them to have it. Wait. Wait, hey, hey, woo! stirring. Shake it. She like the way that I dance. She like the way that I move. She like the way that I rock. She like the way that I woo. And she let it clap for it. She let it clap for it. And she throw it back for it. Yeah, she throw it back for it.
Adam!
Sarah? What happened? Where are we?
I don't know. I don't remember. What? I don't remember anything.
What Bo? Is Bo? Mm. Bo!
What? What's the fudge? Where are we?
Okay, guys, let's think for a second. What's the last thing we all remember?
Gordon!
Gordon, is that you?
You know, dude, this like kind of reminds me of this one time in college. Where like my doctor prescribed me a horse tranquilizer after trying to skydive onto 405, which did not really end well, by the way. I didn't remember anything for like 3 weeks, dude.
Anyone remember how we got here? What happened?
Okay, you guys, let's all calm down, okay? Maybe we should check our pockets, see if there's any clues that could help guide us in the right direction. Oh God.
Ah! Oh my God, you guys, look! Hug Samaya, enjoy my little babushkas. Jesse, I guess we really were with her that day. We should probably head back to LA and see if she knows anything.
Is that Mr. Requejo?
Who?
Dude, it's the Spanish teacher.
Hey girls, hey boys, superstar DJs.
Here we go!
Hey girls, hey boys, superstar DJs.
Here we go!
Dude!
Havarim, we are low on gas. It's okay. I am a Harvard woman. We will find a gas station.
I was on my way to Dynamics, but I got sidetracked. Side, track, train, motion, Dynamics. You know what is Dynamics, yes? All Harvard Westlake students go to Dynamics.
What about Milken, man?
Monica! Check to see if you have Misha's text in my inbox. Where are your masks?
Masks? Is there another fire?
No, no, no! Young man, look up here! COVID!
Okay, I'm sorry. COVID? I am not following. Is that a Hebrew word?
No, 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 no! Lion, tiger, mongoose, Dr. Musa? What do they have in common? Roar! See, Sarah? It's on the roar!
What's the roar?
Over the last week, thousands of people have contracted the coronavirus in Los Angeles County alone, and the CDC has marked the COVID-19 outbreak a pandemic. Now let's hear from Roar correspondent Natalie Tabibian, live at Milken Community School.
Thank you, Kayla. Los Angeles has reported the highest amount of cases in the United States, and local high school, Milken Community Schools, is suspected to be the epicenter of the outbreak. The CDC recommends everyone to stay home, wear a mask, and practice social distancing.
How awful, Sunny. How did it start?
No, buddy knows.
Okay, you guys, let's fill the car up with gas and we'll go back to LA and we'll see what Jesse knows, okay?
La, 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 wait till I get my money right. I had a dream I could buy my way to heaven. When I awoke, I spent that on a necklace. I told God I'd be back in a second. Man, it's so hard not to act reckless. To whom much is given, much is tested. Get arrested, guess until he get the message. I feel the pressure under more scrutiny. And what I do, act more stupidly.
I wonder what Jesse's up to right now.
I'm breathing, yeah. Have a Nagila, we even. Got a mazel tov for the game, yeah. But I really do the thing, yeah. Dance, homie, God's only, yeah.
Probably nothing.
Hello, my little rugrats. Taylor, did you hear about the big fabric sale? New colors for so cheap.
No.
Raquel, I made chocolate chip tahini cookies. Henry, weren't you my little sous chef? Were you? Raquel. It's 2 cups of tahina, 1 cup of chips. Let me send you the recipe.
Well, actually, I'm allergic to tahina.
Class, next week we'll be starting a project for Yom HaZikaron. But in this pandemic, it's called Yom HaZikarona. Brandon, are you in the car again?
Maybe.
Brandon, don't zoom and drive. Just take the day off. Oh, it seems I have some guests at the door. Class dismissed? Sarah, hi!
Hi, how are you?
I'm good, hi Gordon.
Ah.
What are you guys doing here? How's everything going?
Oh, you know, we just wanted to stop by, say some hellos.
Please, come in, come in. I baked a platter of cookies.
Jesse, you know we don't have time for cookies, okay? We found that little note you left us on Purim. Any idea what happened to us on that day?
Do I know? What don't I know? You guys are mashugana. Adam, you stuck a plunger on David Doss's head and... Oh, Sarah and Beau, you guys gave Galway a wedgie. Gordon, you tried to give Tachacha to a 3D printer. What's wrong with you guys?
But what does that have to do with this note?
Oh, I found a new bakery on Pico. It's called Let's Get High.
Jesse, let's get high or let's get high?
Jesse. Jesse. Jess. You know I love you, right? Yeah. Were those Homintoshans... Were they special?
I don't know. It was just a bakery.
Oh, God.
Score. What's this for?
Oh, the college counseling department was handing that out. Ah, that reminds me. They're having a celebration today over at Ross's.
Catch it if you can.
Institution name?
Michigan.
Huh. Not on the list. Kick rocks.
What do you mean? I'm the Michigan rep.
Get lost, buddy! Next! Institution name?
Lehigh University.
Next! Ah! Institution name?
Milken Community Schools.
Sorry, miss. Oh my god. Next! Institution name?
Ladies, this wine is so spectacular. The notes of pine and lavender, it just tickles my tongue. This is magnificent.
Oh my gosh, look, it's Ross, Shelly, Jessica, Samantha, hi, how are you guys?
Hey, we're just having a little party.
To SMC.
To higher tuition.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I'm confused. What happened to SMC?
Milking kids are no longer being accepted.
Now they'll just have to add random schools to their list like Lafayette.
Where's that?
Literally, who cares? It's a 99% acceptance rate.
Waiter. Another round.
Yes, sir.
Are you kidding me? This is Egyptian cotton! I can never wear white!
Man, that was worse than his reaction to Milken's new atrocious outdoor furniture setup.
And who's responsible for that? Dr. Schwartz?
Mr. Humphreys.
Okay, guys, we're just gonna have a little word. Havarim, come here. If the board does not approve of these new seating modifications, my tuchus is on the line. We have to go to campus to go check this out, okay?
Okay.
Guys, okay. This was lovely. This was beautiful. This was so amazing. We're just gonna go to campus. Okay.
You
guys. Bye.
See you guys.
Yeah.
See you.
Oh, thank you.
Hi, ma'am.
Hello.
I don't see the correct decal. I'm gonna have to send you to the west lot.
Do you know who I am?
No! Sorry, ma'am. I'm gonna have to send you to the west lot. Go now!
Ah.
Hi! Hello! Hi! Hi, sir! How are you?
Red! Cardi!
What's happening?
Sarah? Bo? Adam? BK?
Nathan! What the hell happened to my school?
Oh, you know, Milken's the epicenter of COVID-19. But look at these new couches! Let me show you around. Six feet, Dr. Shulkin.
And guys, this is my new office. Come on in.
Okay.
Oh, it should be decorated, okay?
Right. And this is the gym where I do my occasional workouts.
The Fitness Gram Pacer Test is a multi-stage aerobic capacity test that progressively gets more difficult as it continues. On your mark, get ready, start.
We also pride ourselves on how our performing arts department adapted to these new challenging circumstances. Nice.
You wouldn't know talent if it hit you like a flaming big rig. My six-year-old's more talented than that.
I guess the Milken mark's still here. Fire hazard, stay back.
Yes?
What's up, Alex? Guys, come on in. This is Alex. He's from the IT staff. He's making sure he's working really hard and making sure that all the kids are on Zoom and...
Yo, computer boy, what you working so hard on?
Well, we've actually had to move all of our classrooms to an online environment on Zoom.
Oh, wow! How's that going?
You know, it's actually... the transition's going very well, except... for the Hebrew department, that is. So, I'm gonna need you to click the Zoom icon.
Can? Like this?
No. Here. Right here.
Yeah, I click.
No. The other blue one, the lighter okay. Blue one.
No.
Okay.
Ah, זה.
No, you're doing fine. Just please listen to my voice.
Okay.
This one.
תראה מה עשית, מה זה?
I don't know what you're doing right now. Okay, can I...
יו, מה זה השטויות האלה? אני אף פעם לא צריכה לעשות את השטויות האלה, אף פעם!
Okay, you're doing fine. I don't really know what you just said. Don't worry. Just click the blue one, the light blue square. No, that's the one next to it. You need to click the one to the left. I have to deal with this 3 times a week, man. I don't even understand Hebrew. I just tune it out, nod, and repeat myself till they understand me.
Alex! Maze, lefa nelamta?
Duty calls. Yeah, so I think you have to go through your tabs to find the right one.
Efo? וואו, איזה חתיך, אהובי, נשמה, אני לא יכולה, וואו, ביבי נתניהו! וואו, איזה חתיך, אני לא יכולה.
אומייגוד.
הלו, you seen me? You have test today! I sent it on Google Classroom!
So I actually think you have to restart your whole entire computer.
Okay, here we go, restarting.
No, the small square on the upper...
Azov, let me do it. Ma amarta?
Nothing.
Klum? Khi oto miyad, khi oto! Siyamti ito!
כל עוד בלב.
אלכס, מאמי, זה בסדר. We all make mistakes, אבל... It's call, not hall! הבנת?
Ugh, voices from the heart. It's so poetic, you know?
Baruch, these Americans, they don't know anything.
You know what, dude? I can actually picture that.
You know, I actually have a COVID briefing at 2:30 today, but I think we should all go check out my wonderful coworkers' virtual classrooms because I think we might be able to find out some information about how this pandemic started here.
Sounds good to me.
Yeah.
Good morning, class.
Good morning, Mr. Bloom.
All right, let's jump right into it. Let me share my screen. So which fiscal policy corrects an inflationary gap? Kayla, think fast.
Move the supply curve left.
Are you sure?
Mr. Bloom, I don't know.
So soft. So soft. Such a sucker. Rod, which fiscal policy?
Contractionary, Bloom.
All right, moving on. Let's take a look at the graph.
Oh yeah. What a beautiful graph. What a beautiful graph, Steve.
Dylan, when are wages sticky? Jason, help me out here, bud.
Mr. Bloom, I'm confused. Aren't wages and input costs sticky in the long run?
Hey, Bonehead. You are the epitome of idiocy. Let me show you on the board. Can you guys see me?
Greetings, all wise students. Welcome to your Othello discussion.
Why? Y'all feel warmed up? All right, I'm just gonna put you in breakout rooms for sectionals then. Someone answer me, please. All right. Hi, Brian. Yeah, we're not gonna be ready to record for the spring concert. They're a mess. I exaggerate to make a point. Love you, mean it, Shap.
So is that the oxygen?
What on God's green earth? Y'all got me more confused than a jackrabbit fighting a moose. All you gotta do is stop making shit up and follow the steps.
Phil, you are as cool as the Carolina breeze. The steps are written in English for a reason. You have eyes. You can see them on the page. Follow them. Michael, what are you doing?
Just washing my hands, Philip.
You guys know this one? This is the Beastie Boys, one of the best groups of the late 80s. Me and the wife used to listen to this all the time, but you know, she's not really that into it anymore. It's a little too intense. You know. Alright, what's up, my homies?
Hey, Painter.
Amanda, shut up and get out of bed before I make you. I don't want to see your bed frame anymore. It looks expensive. Is anyone texting us with Amanda? T Burns, text Amanda and tell her to get out of bed, please.
Mr. Painter, how was your weekend?
Why do you care, idiot? Well, Robbie had a nice glass of whiskey on Saturday night, if you're so concerned. All right, I'm gonna share my screen here. Let's see what garbage information this reading has to offer. Okay, hey, oh look, it's a picture of two old goats.
Mr. Painter.
Amanda, that's enough out of you. All right, you see these poles? Good, they're absolutely useless. Next slide. Oh, who made this slideshow? Okay, the Electoral College, hopefully we all know what this is because it's too stupid for me to teach. Next. No. Oh, here's a lovely woman. We actually used to date back in high school when Robbie was an absolute stallion. All right, next slide. Nope. No, not our guest. Okay, you know what, screw this. Let's make a toast to Mitch McConnell and his cronies. Babe, where's the milk?
Hello, Chloe. Molly, hello. Samantha, welcome. Jason, hello.
Hello there!
Hi, Rabbi BK.
Ari!
Hi, Kevin. Hello, Taylor. Welcome, Celine. Can everybody please open up to the agenda? For our warm-up today, we are going to be talking about our weekends. As some of you may know, Alan has been in Japan the last couple months, but don't worry, Sigourney has been keeping me company.
Breathe in, breathe out, release all of the stress from your body, let it flow out. Yasher Koach, students, you are engaged in such holy work, such Talmud Torah. Let's sit right back up in our seats. And let's start the journey of renewing our covenant with God here, Bekita Shelanu. Let us open our hearts and dedicate our whole selves to each other and to the healing power that people can have on our psyche. Dedications, anyway, dedications. Today, I am studying in the tradition of the Jewish people in honor of all the strong women in our society and refuah shlema to all of the people in dire need.
But we don't have time to do anything. We've been meditating the whole time.
Time. Wow, Seth. That was so insightful. Time is of the essence, incandescent. How do these emotions speak to your soul? How does it capture your emotion, your spirit, your neshama?
Can
Miss Minossian says,
put your hand on your nose.
Miss Minossian says, put your arm on the table.
Miss Minossian says, beat Miss Minossian at a unit circle race. Sine of 6 over pi, go.
1/2.
Root 3 over 2. Miss Minossian was just testing you. Do you want to know how Miss Minossian is so good at math? Let me tell you all a story. Young Miss Minossian was sitting on the frozen outskirts of Soviet Armenia, and she was the top student in her class. But then she came to America, and things got difficult. She was the worst student in the class. She wanted to be the best. Miss Minossian worked her way up, not just by doing 1+1, but also mastering the 2+1. She had to take out her Russian to English dictionary to do every single math problem. And by the end of high school, Miss Minossian...
Bro, bro, rotate northeast, northeast. Yo, yo, on your left, Justin, on your left. The thing that's like opposite of your right. Oh, dude, one shot, he's a one shot. Yo, Justin, you're lighting him up, bro. Oh, dude, that was nasty. Nasty headshot, Justin, you're so cracked, bro. Oh my God, so cracked. All right, boys, GG's, that was so sick. Yeah, you boys killed it. All right, run back in 5. All right, hype, dude, hype. Hey, yo, mommy, could you grab me a PB&J and a chalky milk, please?
Oh, Harrison, I cut your PB&J in triangles with the crust off just the way you like it. And your chocolate milk is ice cold. But don't you have class?
Mommy, one more game, please, Mom, one more game. The boys are getting fresh dubs left and right out here. Like, come on, dude.
Hey, to those of you with your cameras off, like, you know you need to have your cameras on, right? But if for some reason you can't, then that's chill. So... kinematics.
I love you, baby. You're my everything.
Good morning, class, and Mr. Steele.
Goodbye, baby.
Look, I know, all of you guys went on TIFF and you think that you learned Israel's history. I love the Tiferet Israel Fellowship Program, don't get me wrong guys, but I need to show you guys a new perspective. You know guys, sometimes in a relationship, there's conflict, you fight. But that doesn't take away from how much you love each other. No matter what you do, I'll always love you.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
All right, I just sent you guys an article in the chat about the Palestinian revolt of 1936. So just let me know when you're done or if you have any questions. Hey, you guys there?
Mr. Meyerson, I'm helping my dad make dinner right now.
It's 10:20 in the morning. You know what? You all seem pretty tired, so why don't we just end class here, okay?
Ladies and gentlemen in the back, stop the chatter. Of course, COVID-19 was manufactured by the Chinese to destroy the US economy. It is in no way a form of natural selection. Now, back to the finches.
Guys, I didn't find anything.
That's okay. Well, Dr. Shokin, you have your COVID briefing in 15 minutes. It's 2:15, and we still haven't found the culprit for the starting pandemic.
You're right. Well, we'll just have to keep searching tomorrow.
Shalom, my Milken Mashpochet. We are living in very uncertain times. With the rise of a global pandemic, we have had to endure a year of turmoil together. But sitting beside me is Mr. Nathan Humphreys, who's been working tirelessly to keep our Kahila community safe. He is very excited to introduce to us the new protocols that he has put in place. Without further ado, Mr. Nathan Humphreys.
Thank you, Dr. Shulkin. As Director of Operations and Health and Safety, I've been restless fighting to ensure that our families are safe during this global pandemic. I've added new furniture, formed new policies, and have been forging connections with statewide and country officials. I'm doing all I can to ensure that we are able to return to campus soon and safely. Please excuse me, Dr. Shulkin.
Well, thank you, Mr. Nathan Humphreys.
Anthony, let me call you back later. I need to use the restroom. To combat this pandemic? If only they knew. The whole pandemic was my plan. How else am I supposed to get recognized as more than just the fire drill guy? The school is mine now.
Nathan, we need to talk. In my office, now!
Try this trick and spin it. Yeah.
Okay, one more time.
Go.
Sir, yeah, these are really good. Am I eating some chocolate?
You guys are Meshuggahna! Adam, you stuck a plunger on David Dawson.
What?
No!
Oh,
oh,
my God. Oh my God! They laugh one more time.
Oh my God! Oh my God!
How'd that happen?
Oh my God!
And go.